啦，呢度咧頭先講咗啦，嗱 basic 啊 ，supply and demand 講咗啦 ，change 如果有變嘅講噶啦，跟住呢個咧就我嗰陣時讀咧都唔係咁熟噶呢、這個，咁但係我都考到 book 卡，家長都唔會問嘅。咁你哋咧就即係如果睇下咯嚇，你嚇去發展 material 就 decline 咁樣 ，I don't know。咁即係嗰個成個經過就係咁樣咯。嗯，呢度慢慢咁樣。咁 principle of conformity 頭先講咗啦 ，contribution 就係起一間屋係會增值啦。跟住咧 ，substitution 咧就係 market approach， 我記住，因為點解咧 ？Comparable one, comparable two。你哋幾時都可以坐我呢個位嘅，因為你哋考到牌 comparable 又得噶啦，五十萬，咁我呢間50萬啊嘛，咁如果冇我嘅，你咪我去嗰間咯，大家都係兩房三用，三房兩用，四房兩用咁 ，progression regression 好易啦，好直接嘅呢條問得。今日咧，如果你哋精神有咧，繼續。OK， 咁跟住咧嗱，其實都已經講咗好多啊。Comparison approach 頭先講過啦 ，market data approach 好啦，呢度呢三個其實就已經講咗噶啦。不過嗱，我哋即管睇睇佢詳細嗰啲。好，首先呢三個 approach 啦 ，market comparison 嗱 ，cost approach both direct and indirect cost。Direct cost 咧就係嗰啲嗰啲材料同埋嗰啲人工咁多啦，其他就係 indirect。經理啊、阿 Min 啊咁嗰啲就係、是，我哋最好咧就淨係記住 labor 同埋material 係 direct， 咁就得噶啦，嗰個都唔好提啦。
direct 就 direct 就
係啦，嗱呢度有寫，呢度係啊，呢度有寫，呢度有寫，有見唔見到 direct 個字啊？幫下眼 ，hard adjust 或者喺呢邊 ，cost 係 direct labor material。replacement 呢度啦，
現代 work 做其他嘢 ，other than，
嗯，好啦，好啦，咁跟住咧就個 step 個 cost approach 嗱，首先 lot 用 market share， 跟住咧就 building cost， 我哋咧喺會計嗰度咧就將佢揀翻 depreciation。咁然之後咧，嗱呢度講咗 replacement 啦 ，is a cost building of a similar 啫 ，similar 咪 new 嘅啫 ，structure today， 咁呢個咪叫 replacement 咯。咁但係 reproduction 咧就係咩咧？呢度啦，嗱呢度寫 reproduction or reproduction， 佢有冇邊度講 reproduction 啊？就係 reproduction a structure usually destroy an current price using identical 啦 style 啦。material 啊咁咯，咁 original 嘅 structure 啦，咁即係我頭先發個屋嗰個比喻咯，嚇，咁你記住咧，我哋個思路係咁 ，reproduction 係生仔，生仔嗰個基因係一地一樣嘅，你見到 exact replica 呢個字咧就係 reproduction 啦，好啦 ，free replacement method 啦，呢個咧 book 佢考 agent 唔考 ，comparative unit method，unit in place 啊 ，unit in place 就係頭先我講嘅啦。employ 嗰個 unit cost for the 將佢嗰每一個 unit， 其實我哋亦都可以大諗大體咁諗。富興有幾多個單位啊？
250。
一個單位我當係20萬。幾多萬啊？當係。
40萬啦，求其 example。
40萬啦嚇，咁咪富興40×250，250就咁啫嘛。unit in place 就係咁計。Quantity survey 就係我頭先講嗰個啦，嗱就係話佢 involve 最 detail 嘅 estimate quantity， 就逐個牆逐個窗計，咁就係 price 攞咗個 price 出嚟，咁啦，好啦，跟住 square footage 啦，雖然咧幾啊 several way 去 determine 啦個 replacement cost， 但係個 simple way 咧就係 measure 嗰個 outside the building to determine 個 square footage， 然之後咧將個 length 同即係咁樣乘埋佢咯。就計個 square footage， 跟住個 Los Angeles 就係$200喺三文治啊$300咁樣咯。
幾千尺？
幾千尺。咁乘翻個尺數咁咯。depreciation 啦 ，depreciation 咧係 loss of value 喎。